Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. Don't feel like picking up my phone to leave a message at the tone. 'Cause today I swear I'm not doing anything. I'm gonna kick my feet up and stare at the fan. Turn the TV on, throw my hands in the air. Nobody's gonna tell me I can't. No, I'll be lounging on the couch, just chilling in my Snuggie. Click to MTV so they can teach me how to Dougie. 'Cause in my castle, I'm the only man. Oh, yes, I said it. I said it. I said it 'cause I can't.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Grade 1, First Quarter, E-Learning Day 13. Today, you have math, seesaw, ways to make 10. This is going to have you practicing different ways to make 10. In reading, you have a seesaw called Henry on Wheels Part 2. This is going to be the same video from yesterday, but a different activity to go with it. Then, you have a seesaw, Tip the Cat. This is a decodable reader. It's going to use the letters that we've been practicing in a story. Then, in language arts, you have a seesaw called Verbs in Action. So you're going to be looking at verbs in a picture, and you're going to circle them and then label them. You're going to find four different ones on that picture. And last, you have a science seesaw mystery science, What If There Were No Windows? So if you've collected things for this experiment, you're going to be using them today. And it is a big experiment. If you didn't collect anything, that's okay. Mystery Doug does the experiment for you, so you can just watch him. That's all for today. Don't forget to log on for your Google Meet reading. Bye!